By way of introduction, my name is Cynthia Paul, and I'm from Malaysia. First and foremost, I'm honored to be a recipient of the Women Icon, powered by Times Women and World Women Council, WWC. I would like to give you a background on myself. Firstly, I'm an entrepreneur for more than 25 years. I've been helping small and medium-sized enterprises grow in Malaysia and have nurtured more than 100 companies under my wing. I'm also a lecturer attached to Asia Pacific University, APU, for more than 13 years. During the spare time, I'm a social advocate who believes in that life we are to serve others with no limitation and differences. And whatever challenges we face, it just makes us more stronger. I've spearheaded and served, name me, many events. One, producing an innovating product. Two, community service competition. Three, clean up for fundraising for underprivileged and sourcing for work opportunities with the HIV community and created sustainable income for mentally challenged and orphanage homes. I'm extremely humble and grateful for this opportunity. I'm honored to be a part of the wonderful and beautiful recipients around the world. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed the video just now. And I know that during this pandemic, everybody's faced with a lot of challenges and problems and have lost families. And a lot of people have been put into hard times with no income. But I really appreciate what this award has done and giving recognition for women around the world. Thank you.